I just came back from the hospital. Well, I got two sets of news. Oh no. I got the same news for two sets of people. I got terrible news for those that love me. And I have great news for my enemies and those who hate me on me. They just want me to... Two and a half years is all I got left. That's what they said. It's the illness. My illness. I haven't told you before, but I have this illness. It's been around for a while now, and it's come this far. Two and a half years. I don't usually cry. Usually. They told me to come back. They haven't told me the date yet. It's another review of my thing. They wanna try to see if it's an extended number. I'm not gonna go. How much more can it be? 2.5? Can become 2¾? Maybe 3? What do I do in 3 years? Fuck, what do I do now? They told me to go in form. Close people. Friends. Relatives. You help me inform. How am I gonna inform them? The closer they are, the harder it gets. You know how hard it is. On the way here, I phoned my friend, my best friend for 8 years. I called him. I told him this whole story. He's a clever guy, very intelligent. He tried to hide his disbelief, his shock, and he was shattered. He was shattered, broken. But he tried to hide everything. And he asked me to prepare a list. A bucket list. The things that you need to do before you say bye. I don't know what the fuck to write. I told him that. I mean, You must have some idea, he said. I said, I got no idea. No idea on earth. Because I thought I was gonna live for a very long time. I'm not saying 100, but at least 75, 80. But now? Come on.